Idaho healthcare workers will be honored this Friday. Two A-10 Thunderbolts from Boise and two F-15 Strike Eagles from Mountain Home will fly in formation over Southern Idaho hospitals. It's their way to say thank you to all the healthcare workers putting their lives on the line to care for people with COVID-19. But it honors all essential workers as well.
It's to show our appreciation for the sacrifices made by all of the essential workers in the state of Idaho who've really been doing the heavy lifting here recently.
The formation will pass over 11 southern Idaho cities from Caldwell to Twin Falls and on to Idaho Falls. No word on the cost, but the Department of Defense lists the operating cost per hour for those aircraft at around $65,000 total. The event starts at 10 o'clock Friday morning in Caldwell, and anyone outside will see the planes pass through the Treasure Valley in less than 7 minutes. They'll arrive in Twin Falls around 10:30 and Idaho Falls at 10:55.